Fortnite map come back? Sadly, it didn't. In this video, we're going to be playing Fortnite on the same old map. Oh yeah, and guys, if you don't like my Minecraft sweatshirt, just say it in the comments below. And I'm going to be wearing it for every single one of these YouTube videos if you guys like it, so. And a few years, like, maybe after the current whole pandemic of the coronavirus, I'll be able to get the new, I'll be able to get a new Fortnite shirt, so. Yeah. It's going to be pretty awesome. And guys, today we are going to the agency, because we're going to be secret agents today. Ow! Up! Yeah. Hey guys, this is pretty, this is going to be pretty hard. Okay, there are no other henchmen around. Minigun! Boom! Yeah! Cut down the street! Really cut down the tree? Ow! Ow! Really? Player kill me? That player's gonna pay in the next game. My gosh, guys, this is like, this guy's doing good. Did he even, okay, he did take my minigun. I was just like, did he even take my minigun? Did this guy kill Midas? I'm wondering if this guy killed Midas, because he went down to the vault. How you guys like my Travis Scott thing? But sadly, the old Fortnite map did not come back, guys. So it's just like so sad. But yeah. We're going to two more mythical places in this YouTube video. The Grotto will be our next place. You guys like that? I spray painted the ground and then I started driving on it with my Deadpool thing. Isn't the Deadpool thing the first thing that makes, what's it called? I have no idea what it's called. Not gonna make it. Might make it. Nope. If only this like little hill wasn't in here, but between this, then we could do this. I get goosebumps every time. Yeah. If you guys haven't seen me play the Travis Scott event yet, go and watch that video. It's right up in the corner. The top right corner for you guys. So you guys should go check it out. It's like the best, it was about the best like thing ever. It was about the best event ever. I didn't get to see the marshmallow vent, but I can already tell this is better than it. Oh wow, the grill does in the circle. Nice. Good. I need this gun, son. Nice shotgun. Tack shotgun. Whatever you guys call it. Shotgun tack. I don't know. The gorilla was in the circle, so we're going to be able to kill Brutus. Okay, I think I might know where Brutus is. Whoa! I found Brutus. Brutus started shooting at me. That's pretty creepy. Oh shoot, that wasn't Brutus. Okay, Big B, you're gonna have to show your face. Okay, this guy always has a minigun. No way over here. Here's Big B. Ow! No! I was killed by a player. Me to open the vault, and then they were gonna come in and kill me. Well, this game we're gonna go to the rig and get TNT's bow. This will be my first time ever getting her bow, so that'll be nice. Well, I just play blurry. I don't know why this player's blurry and I can't see him, but who cares? Right, guys? Open the crate in the middle of this guy. There's probably a rocket launcher. Sorry, guys, if you guys think this is blurry, it's not because of the Xbox. It's just like, I have no idea why it's blurry. He came out of a hay bale? Gosh. These players are so good. Why can't I be as good as them? Is it just not meant to be? There we go. My screen's not blurry anymore, is it? I didn't think so. Well, we're gonna be going to TNT now and kill her and get her bow. I never got a bow before. I've never killed TNT before. Wait a minute, why am I not the Grey Deadpool? I'm supposed to be the Grey Deadpool. What the heck? Oh, come on. I'm supposed to be the Grey Deadpool, not this Deadpool. Okay, the rig is way too close to us.
Well, okay.
I'll go.
Oh my gosh, there are like 4 different people coming here. So guys, I'm going to keep going in circles so that I can get down easier. No! This other guy got the med kit. No! This other guy got the gun. No. I'm having to watch my back. No. There's all I got up here. I'm trying to find him. Her. Ah, he fell. Oh my gosh, a legendary rocket launcher. What has the world come to? Where is she at? No! Thank you. Well, guys, since we didn't get her weapon, we're gonna have to end the video here. I know, it's sad. Well, guys, please subscribe. Let's try to get to 31 subscribers today. Peace out, homies. Woo!